fish before and after a feed. Since the whales eat more than previously thought, they also produce more excrement, and whale waste is high in iron. That in turn generates more microscopic organisms called phytoplankton, which not only absorb carbon, but are also food for creatures at the bottom of the marine food chain. The scientists say if more work is done to help whale populations recover, it could mean the regeneration of our oceans.
Laura Foster. And now some more of the day's news with Sue.
Two people have been killed in the Mexican resort of Cancun in a shooting involving rival drug gangs. Witnesses claim men with machine guns stormed the beach in front of the Hyatt Ziva Hotel where people fled. U.S. companies with more than 100 employees will be mandated to require coronavirus vaccinations for their workers by the 4th of January or take a COVID test at least once a week. Conservative state governors have vowed to fight the policy in court. Theories about a mysterious jetpack man flying over Los Angeles have been deflated after investigators say it may in fact have been balloons. The FBI launched an investigation after several pilots reported a guy in a jetpack flying above the city's airport. New police helicopter footage apparently shows what looks like a life-size balloon of Jack Skellington from the 1993 film The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Along with fencing, swimming, shooting and running, horse riding has been part of the modern pentathlon for more than a century. But the equine element is to be removed from the sport after the next Olympics in Paris. Kate Allenby, who won bronze modern pentathlon at the 2004 Games, says the proposal is outrageous.
What is pentathlon if it hasn't got riding? Because it's based on the ideals of the Olympic movement and it's based on the soldier who's the messenger who rides a horse. You know, you can't suddenly chuck another sport in there because it's not pentathlon and it can't sit in the Olympic movement like that.
I heard more from our sports news correspondent Alex Capstick.
The modern pentathlon's governing body, the UIPM, has been under pressure to make changes in the sport because a lot of people think it's old-fashioned, it's elitist and shouldn't be in the Olympics at all, including many IOC members as they try to reform the games, make it more youthful, bring in a new audience. And they have made some changes, but they haven't removed any of the disciplines until now. And horse riding has been a problem for them pretty much since it first was introduced to the Olympics back in 1912 in Stockholm. The problem is riders are randomly assigned a horse which they've never met 20 minutes before they start competing. They have to jump over these fences with this new horse they don't know. It's widely unpredictable. Animal welfare campaigners claim it's cruel. And this scandal in Tokyo when a German coach, Kim Reinster, hit a horse called Saint Boy after the animal refused to jump a fence, that's perhaps the tipping point. It would have embarrassed the organisers, especially the IOC, and I think that was the moment when modern pentathlon decided something had to be done.
OK, briefly tell us what will be used instead and how it will go down.
The process has